No rest yet in the city's first murder case in Jackson. It happened last night in the 2800 block of Bishop Street. Police say a 35-year-old man was found shot in the head. Police have not released a motive in this case. Now, a close friend of the victim says she's flat out surprised about what happened.
He's a friendly guy. He'll give a person anything, and I don't see no reason to kill him because he'll give it up. Then, you know, for somebody to take it from him, he'll just give it up.
And police say they are still searching for the suspect tonight.